The second season of Arena of Honor was on. I was happy with my team from the previous season, and I decided to stay with them. They were my friends. But our team had a problem. We always finished our matches in second place. We never managed to win. I was aiming to do better. And I was ready to start the new season. We had a strong faction with Tweety as our main rally lead. Our neighbors were red and purple factions, with red faction having our RH members and purple had players from Alliance Win. Both were looking like a good matchup for us. Pink had some from WTF, but luckily it was not their primary team or it would be tough to challenge them. Cyan faction had Sin players. On yellow faction there was NOX. All opposing factions were looking like a proper challenge for us. Without any whales on the battlefield, we might as well win a match in the end, and I was excited for it. It is time to start the season. With the start of the match, my main duty was to hold the clan castle. He ordered me to check what other factions are doing. They were all building trading posts, except for yellow faction. They were going for cavalry camps. We were supposed to take watchtowers with our strategy, but we couldn't. I was very surprised to see Cyan faction taking one though, with their trading post approach. While we fight, I realized something and yelled, "Hey, look! Yellow faction captured Cyan faction's clan castle, and Cyan captured purple's at the same time." When your nightmares turn to real life, and the ground's filled up with landmines, we will face it standing side by side. The most important building of all opened, and purple faction became the first to take it. Tweety, with a strong solo hit, managed to take the building. He was asking for reinforcements quickly, but we were slow with it and lost the building. The City of Glory was changing hands non-stop, and we were failing. I was losing faith, but then I saw something. There was a change in the color of the map. We took the clan castle of red. Good news kept coming. This time it was Tweety yelling, "We took the castle of purple too." Everyone, reinforce quickly. Purple faction kept hitting. Swords were clanging. Fighters were screaming. It was being a hell of a fight. Having two more clan castles at hand could be our salvation. This gave us a chance to get something out of this match. Tweety was asking to reinforce both castles, red and purple. If we could keep them until the end of the match, we could get the achievement and extra points. We were not even focusing on other buildings, and doing our best to defend both clan castles.